Hello, in today's video I will show you how to assign a contact to the speed dial. First, press menu. Then press OK on contacts. Once you've found the contact you want, press options. Scroll down to others and then choose OK. Press OK on speed dial. Press options and select edit and choose the contact you want to assign them to the speed dial. Also, if you click the down arrow on the main screen, it's a shortcut to get here. Thank you for watching.